guys, and thank you so much for watching my videos. Now, I am super excited. One, it's Friday. Happy Friday to you all. And two, we are getting ready to go inside CVS and see what type of coupon matchups and deals are available to a brand new couponer. Now, if you're new to my channel, welcome. If you're new to couponing, welcome. This particular series is designed for a brand new couponer. Now, we do go into a $10 a week budget, a $15 a week budget, and a $20 a week budget. Now, guys, do what works best for you and your family. There is a printable Google document with other deals that are available to you. We will go over some of those other deals so you can mix and match and do what works best for you and your family. Now, don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Coupons for Cherry. I have an awesome giveaway going on there. The link to follow me will be in the description box. Don't forget to hit that like, subscribe, and notification bell so you never miss an episode or a giveaway. I have an awesome one coming up on Saturday. And if you're not new to couponing, you've been doing this a while, definitely check out yesterday's video. Yesterday's video will go over all of the coupon matchups. So let's go over this printable Google Doc real fast and we'll get started. Guys, really quickly, the key looks like this. The first page has a key on it, and it's really helpful because it has a key that's going to show you a lot of the coupon lingo that we use. So I highly recommend, even if you do not do my deals, you at least print this key, because it's going to help you along your way in your couponing journey. Now, it does have multiple pages, and it will have like the $10 a week budget, the $15, and the $20, as well as other coupon matchups you can do. So you can mix and match and do what works best for you and your family. Sorry, my car is a mess. I am on my way to go drop this off at the post office for the coupon kit winner. So if you're not subscribed or hit that notification bell, I highly recommend you do. I do give away an extreme coupon kit every single month, and I have one coming up next month, which is right around the corner. So let's go ahead and go inside CVS.
First thing I wanted to show you guys, when you walk into CVS, the first thing you need to do is go ahead and scan your red card under the magic red box machine. Now, you want to scan this several times until it reads, "Hey, Super Scanner." That's going to show you that all your CRTs, red box coupons, have printed for the day, and you might need to scan it several times. Okay, let's get started with this $10, $15, and $20 a week couponing budget.
You went ahead and you scanned your red card. So your first transaction with your $10 a week couponing budget is on the Men or Lady Speed Stick. Now, they are $3.59 at my store, and they are going to be on a buy one, get one half off. Buy two, you're going to get a $3 extra care buck. So go ahead and grab two, whichever works best for you. There are 50-cent off one coupons available on speedstick.com. So go on this website, click and print two of these coupons, and then you're also going to pick up. So select men and women's Mitchum deodorant is going to be on sale for $2.99. You're going to buy one, you're going to get a $2 extra care buck. Now, we don't have a coupon for that, so you're just going to grab one, whichever works best for you and your family. You're going to take the two speed sticks, or men or women, and your Mitchum deodorant to the register. You are going to pay $7.37 out of your own pocket, but you're going to get back $5 in extra care bucks. So that is everything but the $10 a week budget. I mean, it's really simple, really easy. You got two men or lady speed stick, one Mitchum deodorant. You spent $7.37 out of your own pocket, but you have $5 in extra care bucks to use the following week, making your total out-of-pocket spent, because we count that the same as cash, $2.37 for all three items, or 79 cents an item, which I think is an excellent deal. When you go into this journey, please don't think that you're going to get everything for free. It really doesn't work out that way. Your goal is to save at least 50 to 75% off, and you're doing excellent right now because you're saving almost 90. Okay, let's take a look at what you would get if you decided to spend $15 a week. Decide to spend $15 a week, you're going to get everything in the $10 a week budget, and you're going to add the following. So the soft soap, hand soap, it's going to be on sale for $10. When you buy four, you're going to get a $5 extra care buck. So go ahead and grab four of the soft soap hand soap. You want to go on softsoap.com and print out four of these 50 cent off one coupons. Now, if you only have one device to print out two coupons, then you just need to adjust your math accordingly. Just add a dollar to this scenario. So go ahead and pick up those four. You're going to roll your $5 in extra care bucks. So what that means is, at the bottom of your receipt, you got a $3 extra care buck print at the bottom of your receipt for the men and ladies speed stick, and you got a $2 extra care buck at the bottom of your receipt for the Mitchum deodorant in your previous transaction. So tear that off the bottom of your receipt, hand that to the cashier. You'd pay $3, but you're gonna get $5 in extra care bucks. Now, we're gonna take that $5 and we're gonna roll it into this next transaction.
Nivea Men's Body Wash as well as Lotion is going to be on a buy two, get a $5 extra care buck. Now go ahead and pick up two of the Nivea Men Body Wash. At my store, it is $5.99. You're going to use one of the $3 off two coupon that is coming in our Smart Source from 2-2. You're going to roll that $5 in extra care bucks you just got for your soft soap transaction. You're going to pay $3.98, but you're going to get back $5 in extra care bucks. So that is everything with the $15 a week budget. You got everything in the $10 a week budget, plus you added the following: 4 soft soap hand soaps and 2 Nivea body wash. You spent $14.35 out of your own pocket, but you still have $5 in extra care bucks in your hand, making your total out of pocket $9.34. For 9 items or $1.03 each, which is still a very good deal. Now you've decided to spend $20 a week. Let's go ahead and take a look at that coupon matchup scenario.
If you decide to spend $20 a week, you're going to get everything in the $10 a week budget and the $15 a week budget, and you're going to add the following. So the Colgate Optic White toothbrushes and mouthwash are going to be on sale for $3.99. You buy one, you're going to get a $2 extra care buck. So go ahead and grab two of the mouthwash. You're going to use two of the $1 off one coupon that's coming in our Smart Source from 2-2, and then you're going to add the following. So the Colgate Optic White toothpaste is going to be on sale for $3.49. When you buy one, you're going to get a $1.50 extra care buck. So go ahead and grab one. You're going to use one of the $1 off one coupon that is coming in our Smart Source from 2-2. You're going to roll that $5 in extra care bucks. You're going to pay $3.47, but you're going to get $5.50 back in extra care bucks. You are going to get $4 for the Colgate Optic White mouthwash, because it's a limit of two, so you're going to get a $4 extra care buck for that, and you're going to get a $1.50 for the Colgate Optic White toothpaste. So that makes it $5.50 that you're going to get back, and we're going to go ahead and see what else you're going to get in your next transaction. If you do not wear contact lenses, definitely utilize that Google document and pick and choose what's going to work best for your family. Now, this is a great deal, so I'm not 100% sure everybody's going to be able to use it. You can always switch it out. So your last transaction will be on the BioTrue and Renew Contact Lens Solution. It's going to be on sale for $7.99. When you buy one, you're going to get a $3 extra care buck. So go ahead and pick up one of the Renew 12-ounce right here. You're going to use one of the $4 off one coupon that's coming in our Smart Source from 2-2. You're going to roll $4 in extra care bucks. So you're going to roll one of your extra care bucks that you received from transaction number 4. You're going to pay nothing, but you're going to get back $3 in extra care bucks. So that is everything in a $20 a week budget. So you got everything in the $10 a week budget, everything in the $15 a week budget, and you added 2 Colgate mouthwash, a Colgate toothpaste, and a Renew contact lens solution. You paid $17.82 out of your own pocket, but you still have $4.50 in extra care bucks, making your total out of pocket $13.32 or $1.02 each, which I think is still an amazing deal. Now, if these deals do not work for you, let's go ahead and take a look at other coupon matchups and deals that are available to you starting on Sunday.
Okay, so I'm actually pretty excited about this deal. Even though I don't have any little ones, I know a lot of you do. And I remember when they got sick, this stuff was extremely expensive and still is. So the Pedialyte liters are going to be on sale 2 for $11. Buy two, you're going to get a $2 extra care buck. Additionally, we have coupons. So go ahead and grab two. Go ahead and click and print two of these $2 off one coupons. Now the link to print this coupon will be in the Google document. So click and print two of these, grab two Pedialytes. You're gonna pay $7, but you're gonna get back the $2 in extra care bucks, making your final cost $5 or $2.50 a liter, which I think is a really great deal. Okay, let's take a look at another deal.
It's the Tresemme Premium and it includes the Tresemme Professional. So I listed both deals in the Google document. Do whichever works best for you and your family. We're going to go ahead and go over the regular professionals. Now the Tresemme Professionals is going to be on sale 2 for $9. Buy two, get a $2 extra care buck. So go ahead and grab two. You can use one of the $4 off two coupon that is coming in our retail not from 2-2. You're going to pay $5 but get the $2 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost $3 or $1.50 each. Now if you get a $2.50 off of 8 Tresemme hair care, definitely stack that with your deal. You'd pay $2.50 but get $2 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost only $0.50 or $0.25 a bottle of shampoo and conditioner. Now I did do an option B.
getting the Tresemme Premium, and that, of course, is listed in the Google document. Body wash is going to be on sale for $3.99. Buy three, you are going to get a $5 extra care buck. So go ahead and grab three. You're going to go on irishspring.com and print out three of the 75-cent off one coupons. The link to print this coupon is in the Google document. So after coupons, you'd pay $9.72. But you're going to get back the $5 in extra care bucks, making your final cost $4.72 for all three, or $1.57 each. Now, if you have the CVS CRT like I do, for a $2 off any three Irish Spring, definitely stack this with your deal. That's going to take off an additional $2. You'd pay $7.72, but get back that $5 in extra care bucks, making your final cost only $2.72 or 90 cents. A body wash. Not a bad deal for some Irish Spring. Deal on the Eucerin lotion this week, guys. It is going to be on a spend 20. You're going to get a $10 extra care buck. So one of your options would be go ahead and pick up one of the daily hydration lotion. Now those are $9.79 at my store. And then you want to go ahead and pick up a skin calming lotion that is $10.79. You're going to use two of the $3 off one coupons that are coming in our Smart Source from 2-2. You'd pay $14.58, but you're going to get that $10 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost $4.58 or $2.29 each, which is not a bad deal. Now, if you have any CVS CRTs like I do, I have a $3.50 off of 15 hand and body lotion. Stack this with your deal. That's going to take off an additional $3.50. You'd pay $11.08, but you're going to get that $10 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost $1.08 for both items, or only 54 cents each. Amazing deal. Deal on the CoverGirl makeup. It is going to be on a spend 14, get a $7 extra care buck. So go ahead and pick up two of the mascaras that are $6.49 at my store, and then you want to go ahead and pick up one of the brow pencils. Now on coupons.com or your Smart Source from 126 or coupons.com, you can use three of the $3 off one coupons. You'd pay $7.97, but get the $7 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost only 97 cents or 32 cents each. Now, if you have that 3 off of 15 CVS CRT, definitely utilize that Google document. I did do a breakdown on that. It becomes free plus a money maker. Okay, let's move on to another deal. Products listed for this deal. Definitely utilize this CVS ad if you want to see what else is available in this deal. Now, this is on a spend 15. You're going to get a $3 extra care buck. I actually think it's a pretty decent deal, especially if you're new to couponing and you want to stock up on paper products and toilet paper at a discounted price. So the Scott Mega Pack of Paper Towels, which is 12 mega rolls equals 22 regular rolls, are going to be on sale for $10.49. Now in your CVS app, there is a 50 cent off one coupon. So go ahead and clip that and send that to your card. If you don't have the CVS app and you're able to print, there are 50 cent off one coupons on scottbrand.com. The link to print that coupon is in the Google document. So you want to go ahead and grab one of these. Scott mega rolls are going to be on sale for $4.99. Now on scottbrand.com, there are 50 cent off one coupons. So go ahead and grab two. You're going to use two of the 50 cent off one coupons. You're going to pay $18.97, but you're going to get back $3 in extra care bucks, making your final cost $15.97 or $5.32 each, which isn't a bad deal, especially if you're new at couponing. Getting the paper towels when they retail for $10.49 just for one pack, and you're paying $5 more, so you're getting an extra pack of toilet paper and a huge pack of paper towels. Now, if you scanned your red card and you received a $2 off 8 paper products, you can stack that with your deal. Hand that CRT and your coupons to the cashier. You'd pay $16.97, but get back $3 in extra care bucks, making your final cost only $13.97 or $4.65 each, which is an even better deal. The thing that I wanted to go over at CVS, definitely utilize that Google document. Don't forget to hit that like, subscribe, and notification bell so you never miss an episode. I hope you guys have a fabulous, blessed day, and I'll be talking to you guys soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.